Hey, Clive, what's going on?
A client of mine just moved into her new home and wanted to think about what to do with her condo.
Yeah, so?
Well, when she called her insurance company to extend the coverage of her condo to her new home, the insurance provider asked her, is anyone living in your condo? Which she replied, no. And that opened a whole can of worms.
Why?
You see, for an insurance company to insure a property, somebody must be living in the property.
Really?
What if a pipe bursts? Might be a week or a month before someone notices. The damage could be extensive.
Yeah, good point.
As a result, she had to state that she would go by the condo every other day.
Wow.
Most people are unaware that they have to notify their insurance provider if the property is vacant.
I wouldn't have known you had to.
And this goes for if you rent a room, a floor, or a basement in your home as well.
Really?
Leaving out details whether you have a tenant or not could void your policy, with leaving you at risk.
Good to know. Glad we had this conversation.
If you have any real estate questions, reach out anytime.
You have a good day.